Good morning, everyone. Today, I'm going to do a little vlog about flying so you guys can see what Chicago looks like from the air. First things first, Lucas and I need to walk to get the car so that we can drive to the airport. Yeah. It's a little chilly. It's getting kind of chilly in Chicago. You can see all the fall colors. It's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous, but chilly. I gotta go get a jacket.
Get our feet.
You know what would be a really cool one?
What?
You sure?
You'd have to flip it upside down, but... Yeah, like that.
Okay. By the time that we get in the airplane, you're gonna be all out of, like, storage space.
Oh, look! And then the tree goes red! That's so cool!
This one's probably yours. It smells like bacon and...
Bacon?
Bacon and bacon.
Bacon and bacon. And away we go.
Uh-huh. Ooh.
Salud!
Thank you.
I should probably stop the camera so I actually have enough
space.
But I want you to test me on my phonetic alphabet really quick.
A.
Alpha.
B.
Bravo.
C.
Charlie.
D.
Delta.
E.
Echo.
F.
Foxtrot.
G.
Golf.
H.
Hotel.
I.
India.
J.
Juliet.
K.
Kilo.
O.
Lima.
M.
Mike.
N.
November.
O.
Oscar.
Sesame Street, yes. P.
P is...
The one that we all hate the most.
Papa.
Mm-hmm. Q.
Quebec.
R.
Romeo.
S.
Sierra.
T.
T is Tango.
U.
Uniform.
V.
Victor.
W.
Whiskey.
X.
X-ray.
Y.
Yankee.
Z.
Zulu.
Very good.
You can only go flying if you know your phonetic alphabet.
That's
forward and backwards.
I only go flying with me.
Yeah, when you go flying with Lucas, he tests you on your phonetic alphabet.
I'm a stickler.
Yeah, and if you don't know it, you don't get to go flying.
You don't know, you don't go.
Exactly, that's the rule. You don't know, you don't go. So before we go, Lucas has to do his pre-flight check. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I barely understand it in English. It's a bunch of technical language, essentially. I don't know exactly how to translate it, so.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be pre-flighting. Aircraft under the registration November 909-715. First thing I do when I get to the airplane, I just look around. If I see any actual physical damage that is going to appreciably affect our flight immediately, I want to squawk that. This belt right here, this belt actually powers the alternator from the engine, directly from the engine. So we want to make sure that's intact. Otherwise, we won't have any radio, any power, anything. Go ahead and touch the PTOP tube and make sure that it is nice and hot, and it is nice and hot, nice and warm. We also want to make sure during this check here that there are no clogs in the hole right there, nor in the drain hole in the bottom right here. Also, for this PTOP static system, this hole right here is very important. That's our static port. So all of our instrumentation that is powered on what we call steam gauges, powered on air pressure, utilize that static source. This ram air pressure source.
I've included snippets of the pre-flight to simply highlight how much preparation and consideration goes into flying a plane. Because of the poor audio quality on this video, I actually had to cut a lot and the steps in this pre-flight are out of order. If you guys want to watch a more in-depth video about pre-flight checks, Lucas is actually making his own pilot YouTube channel soon. So hopefully you guys can check that out.
Such a fan, and that was
All right, so for engine start, I'm just gonna get my seatbelt, my harness on. You go ahead and mix your full rich. I'm gonna give it a couple strokes of the primer. This is basically a syringe that's essentially literally forcing fluid into the cylinders. So we for to fill up, straight fuel going directly in there. I gotta lock it off, otherwise I could cause some problems. Pump the throttle. Throttle is essentially just a little valve that allows the air and the fuel in. I'm gonna open it just an eighth of an inch. We have the key in this section right here. Ensure that my prop area is clear.
Clear prop!
And engine start.
So we landed. Lucas actually wants to go flying again, but I have to pee because I had the bladder of a pregnant woman. So I'm gonna wait for him in the car right after I go to the bathroom. All right, so I think that's gonna be the video for today. Thank you guys for watching. The election's coming up. I will say, please vote if you can. If you want to make a statement about our current political system and you don't want to vote, okay, you know, that's your right to do that, but at least go to the polling place and then, you know, write nothing or write in someone else's name or do something, you know? This world needs more action and less apathy. So that's all I'm going to say on the topic. I hope everyone stays safe. Thank you guys for watching. Ciao, ciao.